SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to move the Safari search bar on iPhone 15 Pro. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you often browse the web, then you may find that the Safari app is one of the ones that you open the most. But if you're a longtime iPhone user, or if you're accustomed to having your Safari search bar at the top of the screen, and you don't like the way that it's appearing at the bottom of the screen in newer versions of iOS, then you have the option to switch it back to the top. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Safari option from this menu. And then you can scroll down again until you find the Tab section here. If your iPhone or if your Safari search bar is currently at the bottom of the screen, then it's going to say Tab Bar here. But if you would like to put the Safari search bar at the top of the screen, then you can choose the single tab option instead. Note that one difference, aside from where the search bar is located, is that you're no longer going to be able to swipe between different tabs by swiping left or right if you were enabled or if you were using the tab bar option before. When you switch to the single tab option like this, that swiping ability is gone, so you're going to have to open the tabs menu and select tabs that way. But now that we've made this change, you can go back into Safari and you'll see that the Safari search bar or address bar is at the top of the screen instead of the bottom of the screen. So if that's what you're going for, then you should be all set.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.